and welcome back to my channel. Want to add a member login and page restrictions in Wix to have certain pages that only members or customers can see? In today's video, I'll be sharing with you how to add member-only or customer-only pages in Wix to have page restrictions. If you've been looking for a Wix tutorial that covers how to add a member login app that only website members can access, stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to add a member login and page restrictions in Wix, and to get a complete website creation guide to help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in.
First off, if you don't have a Wix account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to create one for free. To create a members-only page in Wix, head over to your Wix editor and click on Menus and Pages from the left-hand side panel. Click on the three little dots next to the page you want to add page restrictions to, and then on Settings. Under the Permissions tab, switch the option for who can view this page from everyone to password holders if you wish to create a password-protected page, or to members only if you want this page to be limited to members only or customers only. Members only pages are only available to those who sign up and aren't indexed on Google. Set what language the login screen is in and select which members can access this page. So either all members or only selected members or paying customers. If you choose the only selected members or paying customers option, select or create a new member role for those who can access this page. If you wish to see what this members-only page looks like, click on the blue Publish button on the top right-hand side, and then under the page's SEO tab, click on Go to URL. So this is what the member-only sign-up page looks like, and this is what the member-only login page looks like. To add a member login button, in your Wix editor, head over to your site's homepage. Click on Add from the left-hand side panel, Members, and then on Add to Site. You'll notice that a login bar will now appear in your site's header. You can click on this login bar to customize it from its individual toolbar. Under Setup Login Bar, select what the login bar shows, so both the profile pic and the member's name, just the profile pic, or just the member's name, what the bar says before login, what's the logout message, and select what language the login screen is in. You can also click on Member Signup Settings to choose who can be a member, so either everyone or just people you approve, and which option shows first, new member signup or existing member login. You can enable social login with Google and/or Facebook, and include a terms of use and or a privacy page. You can click on Manage Site Members to manage and approve your site members. You'll receive an email and a notification under this bell icon every time someone signs up to become a website member. Under More Actions, you can view pending members, blocked members, set permissions, add a role, manage badges, and edit signup settings. Under Member Permissions, you can create roles for different members of your site and set their permissions. Under Manage Badges, you can set up a new member badge and award it to people in your online community. You can also click on the three little dots next to an existing member to view their member info, manage that website member, and start a chat with that member. Back to the member login bar settings, you can click on Layouts to edit the login bar icon size and select how the login bar is arranged. You can click on Design to edit the login bar's design's fill color and opacity, border, corners, shadow, and text, as well as edit how it looks like when hovered and when selected. And you can click on Animation to choose and customize an automation for the member login bar. You can also click on the member profile card and then on Settings to customize the look of your member profile cards, to change the profile picture layout, customize the text and button style, as well as the background and borders design, and create and assign badges to outstanding members of your community. Lastly, you can click on My Account and then on Settings to choose the information you want to collect from your site members and the look and feel of this page. Edit the form field settings and customize the page, texts, dividers, form fields, and buttons design. Remember to click on the blue Publish button on the top right to make your changes active.
Now you know how to add a member login and page restrictions in Wix to have certain pages that only members or customers can see. As promised, to download the free complete website creation guide to help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm, just click on the link in the description box below. So, what are you creating a member login page for? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your free complete website creation guide. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Lotai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button. And if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.